Come on. It was one time. This is the only time you had to bring me home because I'm wasted. What do you mean? It's been this many. Yeah, that's like one. I'm annoying when I get drunk. Yeah, well, you're no better. How? Yeah. Why don't you just go meet up with your girlfriend? Yeah, she's not drunk. I'm not drunk. And I'm also not your girlfriend. So, you wanna tell me something? It's okay, she's dumb anyway. She and her dyed hair and her flat butt. Yeah. Screw her. Ooh. The world's kinda spinny. If I sit down, I'm not getting back up. You're gonna have to carry me. Yep. You're gonna have to carry me. I'm gonna leave my shoes here. I'm gonna leave my shoes here so some homeless person can wear them. It's like I lost the shoes. But they could use shoes more than I could use shoes. I don't wanna go to bed. We're not even home yet. You can't leave me on a bus. You're just gonna make me go home by myself. What if some homeless guy tries to take my shoes? It's different. I offered it to the other homeless guy, not the homeless guy on the bus. Can we stop for like a second? I'm not gonna puke. I'm just practicing for the next time you see Rex. I'm gonna throw something at her. Maybe one of my shoes. Hey, I just like shoes. What's wrong with liking shoes? So you're single. And I'm a Pringle. Yeah, I've been alone a long time. Never even kissed a person, let alone a guy. How long have we been friends? We've been friends for like 8 years. Eight. And like, none of your friends were like, thought I was cute. Come on. Hook me up with someone. What do you mean? Who are you? I think you've done something wrong with my best friend. Do you know where he is? He was just here a minute ago. And you're just spitting some nonsense. I'm the drunk one? Are you sure you're not the drunk one? I had like 3 soju bombs in like 2 beers. If I'm drunk, yeah. But you just said you liked me. And I think there's something wrong, and I'm concerned for your mental health. You should see someone. Because it's me. We've been friends for like 8 years. And I wouldn't even give you my shoe. My shoes aren't even like worthy. I'm not even worthy. You're like a model. Yeah, you model tacos. Oh, what do you mean? You want to eat my tacos? No, those are my tacos. They're in the fridge. I'm gonna kill you. Those are mine. I don't want anything to change. I like that we're friends. Not that I don't see you like that. I'm confusing myself. Since when did you like me? 'Cause like, I've been trying to get over my feelings, but like, if you're gonna like me, then I'm gonna just, like, I'm gonna go dig them up out of the backyard, and we can work on this when I'm not drunk. Yeah. Good talk, man. I want to go home now. Can we go home, please? Yeah, my mom's gonna kill me. She's gonna be like, "You made him drag your ass home." Yeah. Well, I'm done. I can't walk. I'm just gonna sit. I can sit wherever I want. You can tell me what to do. You're not my real dad. Yeah, it'd be weird if you were my dad. Then I wouldn't share my tacos with you. Okay. I promise I'll behave all the way home.